The drywall was completely done, so the painter showed up and it was time to get primer on all of these walls. We started in the garage and got straight to work. Then they got the spray gun out and they started going through every single room. And as you can see, they go into the bathroom right here where they're covering the moisture boards, and then going into the kitchen and living room. This turned out great. What do y'all think?